Now I am going to make low pass filter circuit. Because I want to make a subwoofer sound box. I am using 4558 DIC for this circuit. For the diagram, please visit electronicshealthcare.com. In electronicshealthcare.com, you can get many easy electronics circuit diagrams. Making positive connector. We need here 12 positive voltage. In this circuit, we have to use positive, negative and the ground voltage. Now making the negative connector. One MFD 50 volt capacitor. This capacitor for base output line. One and two number pin for the output. Ten K resistor. This is 104 JPF. Another 104 JPF. 10K resistor. This is 33K resistor. Now it's 2.2K resistor. Another 133K resistor. It's 1K resistor. Now it's almost ready, our low pass filter circuit diagram. We can see ground voltage, positive voltage, and negative voltage, also audio input and output line. Let's go to check the circuit. Now connecting the voltage. This is a mini 2003 amplifier circuit. This is audio input socket. Now connecting the output will go to the amplifier. Thanks for watching our video. This circuit is 100% correct.